All right, so obviously you guys played UConn before. You know, what are some of the biggest differences that you see that have occurred over the season?
I mean, they're a great team. Lots of great players. Nafisa's been playing really well. Kaylee's been playing well since she had a big game the other day. I mean, they're just a great team. Very versatile. On any night, somebody else could hurt you, so you can't focus on just one player. I think that's what helps them a lot, is that they have a lot of different strengths down here on their team.
Trying to refocus on this. I was like panicking all of Tuesday, trying to get my stuff together.
But now that we're here, I feel like it's all good now, and we're
I mean, they all just play really well together.
Have you guys had any practice?
And really well off of each other. So
yeah, we practiced yesterday.
Like I said, you can't just focus on one player because somebody else could hurt you on the same night.
Isn't that the same thing for UConn, though, with the talent that you guys have up front? I mean, any one of you guys can take over a game.
We know,
saw
obviously, we're past that game now.
Against Stanford.
Right, yeah, I think that's what makes both of us such good teams, is because, I mean, no team can just focus on one player, and you just have to do whatever you can to stop the other team without putting an emphasis on just one player.
Made of the rivalry and playing UConn and trying to dismiss it a little bit, but is there a little extra bounce in your step when you sit up?
It's been a little stressful just like, you know, trying to get ready and stuff coming here.
I mean, the UConn rivalry, Notre Dame rivalry has been going on for a long time. I mean, I guess there's here. I mean, you know that if you lose, you're done. So you just have to really just come out with that mindset, I guess.
Does anything matter from that game? Is there anything you can take from the game you guys lost there? Is it maybe just knowing more about, you know, like the freshmen and stuff like that?
I think last year,
I think that was a big thing, but I also think it's just focusing on our defense and just taking care of the ball, just playing smart. No, I can really give you exact reason.
Yeah, I mean, when I decided to come here,
some days you feel it, some days you don't. And I just have to go with the mindset each game and just try to be aggressive.
Inside the locker room, do you kind of laugh at how the coaches go back and forth?
I think it's just so many talented.
Yeah, I mean, I think everyone's coaches do that, and I mean, they're all just trying to do whatever they can to help us, and so sometimes it's very heated.
Is it motivational for you guys as players when you hear your coach?
Very competitive, and rightfully so, because the players are so good.
Yeah, I mean,
just having such great competition.
I don't know, I mean, that's just a game of basketball, really.
Just the game in general.
How are you guys different?
What was that?
How are you guys different from December?
I don't know, I think we're just playing a better team. Everyone's sharing the ball. I think we're playing. I think our defense has gotten better.
I feel like
just able to get going in transition because of that.
Once the bracket was released, was this kind of like the game that you were looking forward to and hoping to be able to play in the Final Four?
No, I don't really think we were looking ahead or anything. We're just trying to see what seed we were in, what region, and just going from there. We're just taking each game, just one game at a time.
I think we need to control the intel.